Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actor Govind Namdev's family. Govind Namdev is an Indian actor who appears in Hindi films. He was born on 3rd September 1950 in Sagar, Madhya Pradesh, India. Govind Namdev was born into a middle-class family which used to run the business of sewing the clothes of religious idols. Govind Namdev was married to Sudha Namdev. The couple have three daughters, Pallavi Namdev, Meghna Namdev and Pragati Namdev. After completing his 7th class, he had come to Delhi to complete his studies. He was a topper both in academics as well as extracurricular activities and thus had completed his further studies on the basis of scholarships. After graduating from National School of Drama in 1977, he had joined NSD Repertory Company and worked as a theatre for 12 to 13 years in the countries like Germany, Poland and London. During his school days, he was made the student sergeant of the NCC Air Force Wing and the president of the school cultural wing because of his excellence in drama, poetry, singing. Govind Namdev's first salary amounted to 50,000 rupees, which he had earned from his debut movie Shola or Shabnam in 1992. His noteworthy works include films like OMG, Oh My God, Dam Maro Dam, Bandit Queen, Virasat, Satya, Kacche Dhage, Mast, Takshak, Phir Bhi Dil Hai Hindustani, Pukar, Raju Chacha, Sarfarosh, Satta, Kayamat and many more.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below. And don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.